We are hiking the Dead Man's Catwalk. It is closed, but a lot of hikers still come to. How you guys get through it? You guys cross that gate. You guys gotta park first in the neighborhoods. This hike is somewhat easy. It's literally a trail. It's a road. The views are spectacular. You can see Diamond Head, Cocoa Head. You can see all that from the top. We're working our way up right now. From Honolulu, it takes about 30 minutes to get here. From Maia, about 45. This is our first video with our drone. We hope you like these clips. Let's do it. So when you guys get to this spot, you either have to hop the fence or you can go walk around the fence because it is closed, but people still go here.
Hey, what's up? My name is Drake. We present to you Dead Man.
Are at the top of Dead Man's Catwalk. I don't know if you guys can hear me. The hike itself took about 40 minutes. It's all uphill. There's no shade at all, but it's on a road, so it's extremely easy. This view is spectacular. This is probably one of the easiest hikes I've ever done with this type of view. The Aogai Pillbox comes in next, and Lanikai Pillbox right before that, but this is number one. Step 1 to 10 on difficulty, I give this a solid 5, because if you're not like hydrated and it's hot, it can get a little bit challenging, but hey, for all ages, fucking preschool to 12th grade, easy as shit. My boys enjoyed this. The drone clips were phenomenal. The music behind me is great too. I don't know if you guys hear me because of that sound, but fuck man, I really hope so.
You know, I heard my Bobby boy.
Hey, he released today. So, shout out to Bobby, bro. He got released today.
I hope that boy drops some music soon, man. We've been missing. Hey.
I see when I shot neighbors. Like you see them twirl, and he drop, nigga.
Hey.
Keep
the
line, Billy's on my back, nigga.
As always guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button so you can get notified whenever we post.